Well, good morning, folks. It snowed last night. You see where Dad shoveled here. 4 to 5 inches. So I'm going to try the four-wheeler out and see how that does. Remember, it's got the ball tires on it still. So, I'm going to try it out. Fred's in the house warming up. Pellet stove's going in the garage. I got to get the car out, and then I can get the four-wheeler out. So once we get all that out and we start plowing, we'll let you know.